Wait, so people don't like you because you're the orange-striped animal on Winnie the Pooh? No, that's Tigger. People don't like me because I'm a...
So people don't like you because you're that plant that comes from a root and it's also used as a spice in medicine in some practices?
No, that's ginger. Some people don't like me because I'm a...
Are you that thing that business people like to wear around their neck to look professional? No, that's a necktie. I'm oddly obsessed with head...
People always put my comments. Go, white boy, go. Okay, where are you? I'm gonna start running.
Just because I'm a white man with brown hair and a mustache doesn't mean I look like the dad from Inside Out. Cause he...
Fuck. I do. Yep, I look like the dad from Inside Out.
Here are some things about summer that actually fucking suck, but no one remembers them until summer is here. First and foremost, we got the skeets. Every winter, I have this fantasy of sitting around a bonfire with all my buds, drinking some beer. But when I finally get the opportunity to do that, I become a human pincushion because of these motherfuckers. And then I get all paranoid, like, fucking, am I getting bit? I don't even know. It's in my head. Are they touching me? And in the same vein, I always forget that in the summer, wasps and hornets show up and just fuck everything up. Oh, you want to grab a chair from the shed? Yeah, go on over there, but be careful because a group of bugs have decided that's their house now and they'll fucking light you up if you get anywhere near it. I'm not even allergic to bees. That I can't even imagine what hell that is to always be on red alert because of these little fuckers. Also, depending on where you grew up, you might just see a lot of gross dudes without their shirts on. For some reason, the grosser the dude is, the more they're excited to take off their shirt in the summer, and I'm fucking sick of it, bro. Put on some clothes. Also, being sweaty is my least favorite thing ever. If I'm standing still and I get sweaty, I call shenanigans. That is bullshit.
So I took my little sister to the mall to get her shoes.
Bye, bitch.
And poof.
That's what I thought.
A Karen appeared.
Bye, bitch.
And almost went back to where she came from.
A bean pie from the 1920s. Beans, you heard me. Now these took a long bath last night.
Good night.
Good morning.
Time to cook them.
Fire!
Pastry! Gotta use your fingies. Thank you for cooperating today.
Bean rebellion!
2 cups of flour. Yummy, yummy.
Simonam! Mo juice!
Eggy! How many? I don't know. It just says eggs.
Sugar.
Oh dear.
4!
Did you just kill my blender? Hello?
This is personal now. You swung first. Checkmate. Looks horrifying.
Let's slow down for a bit.
Nothing makes sense anymore.
Why are you good? You have a bag of beans in you.
Oh, so you're the uncomfortable sensation on the skin that causes the desire to scratch. Oh no, that's an itch. I'm actually a bit.
Old lady names that need to immediately make a comeback. Mitzi? I would date the shit out of a Mitzi. She just sounds fun and she has like mousy features, but in a hot way. Dorothy? Amazing. And the nickname for Dorothy is Dot. That is... If I went to a party and I met a girl named Dorothy and she said, call me Dot, I would say, well, call me your husband because we're falling in love immediately. Doris? Would I date a Doris? No, but would she be fucking hilarious? For sure. Also reminds me of dolphins, and who doesn't love dolphins? Agnes. Once again, I wouldn't date her, but if every school doesn't have a lunch lady named Agnes, what's the fucking point? Lenora? More like, let me get Nora that ass. I don't know. It's hot. It's definitely hot.
Yeah, so the doctor says I have this thing where it takes my brain a little longer to receive pain signals. I don't know. I think I might get a second opinion. Well, what is this now?
yo, look at this. This is right outside my house. Yeah. Oh my god. I'm freaking
the dude in the car was so confused.
I was doing some gardening in my backyard today, and I uncovered some sort of crazy secret concrete box in the ground. Found a handle after digging for a while, and after digging for a bit more, I uncovered a second handle. I kept going and got it clean to the point where I could start to attempt to lift it up. When I tried, it was a little heavy, so then I brought in the big guns, and you'll never believe what I found. It was a septic tank.
It started with the hay, laughed a creaking, well it just started in the hay. With his long johns on, pub went a creeping up to the bottom to the hay.
I'm ever on my deathbed, I don't want people to be sad. Don't pull the plug, turn up the voltage. Let's have a party.
Once upon a time, and I heard that I was ugly. Came from a bitch who nigga wanna fuck on me. I said my face bump, ass tight, racks like a shack height.
When the moon hits your eye like a big pizza pie, that's amore.
Wait for it.
Trying to be like talking to the moon. I'm over here trying to be like,
you are now rocking with Will I Am.
Bit me, bitch.
While I was at work today, I accidentally cut my finger, but I couldn't find any band-aids, so I just had to use a napkin and some tape to bandage up the wound. I work in a hospital. Alright, so what lesson did we learn today? Don't use the lids for pots that they don't go to, right?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes.
I don't know how we're gonna get this off. Oh my god.
Nah. I wouldn't hurt the guy. Oh, Bento, 10. What a stupid idea. Who's gonna want a blizzard at 10 at night?
Oh boy, 10 p.m.
Sir, your mask.
This guy I used to talk to was like, it's not gonna work out because you only speak one language. And I was just like, Licknar? Floy Macharnu? Chihuahua Choo Choo?
Banana, yeah.
800-588-23.
Whoa. I'm still new to Genshin Impact, and as soon... What?
First up, we went to the Surf and Slide Water Park. Ah, Stuart, you gave it 5 stars. What'd you love about it?
I loved the blue slide because it was long and dark.
Okay, cool guy Bob?
Guards get very angry when you cause a blockage in the slide.
Otto, you went to the Manly Marketplace.
My wife is taking forever to walk through the markets and spending too much.
Okay, that's more like a review of your wife than anything. Stuart, you took the kids to the historical kangaroo statue.
Word of warning. If you brings the kids or dogs, there is an unmarked cliff.
Oh, dear.
Would you believe me if I said these two jars held the same amount of water? If you said no, you would be correct.
Beautiful day, just me, my friend that people think I'm dating, I wonder why, and they're fucking 500 tsumtsums. Look at what a torch, what the fuck?
Is that a turkey? That's a hawk! I hate being stupid!
Here are some things that aren't food, but I will eat them before I die. Fiberglass insulation. Is it made of a million tiny little glass shards? Yes. Do the people at the local construction site have to stop me at the gate every morning because I keep trying to sneak in and chew it down? Also, yes. How are you gonna make something that's terribly poisonous look like cotton candy and then decide to color it pink? I wanna eat lava so goddamn bad. I just know it's chewy. Does that make sense? I know if I chew on it, it's gonna be such a pleasurable experience. I mean, at least for the few moments before my teeth melt. Not sure if these are still on the market because I haven't been in a Bed Bath & Beyond since 2014, but they used to make these little beads that have good smell, like air freshener beads. Look at that. Tell me you just don't wanna suck them puppies up. And they smell like fruit. Come on now, you're just trying to kill dumb people with no impulse control. Also, ever since I was a little kid, I've always wanted to eat the little rocks at the bottom of aquariums. I have no explanation for this, and I don't even think it's relatable, but they kind of look like nerds, like the nerds candy, and I just want to chew them up.
Shake my hand in character, Shrek the Musical Edition. Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand in character.
Oh, goddammit.
Shake my hand in character. Aww. Shake my hand in character. Oh. Shake my hand in character. Shake my hand in character. Hey, yo, Mama Bear, shake my hand in character.
Mama needs her coffee.
Okay. Shake my hand in character.
Why would I shake your hand, you filthy freak of nature?
Oh. Woo!
5, 6, 7, 8. Dance with me in my backyard, boy. Looking super fine.
I legit walked for kilometers out of my way to go on this slide. Many slidings to be
done.
Look
how
big. Here we go. Why no slide? I tried sitting on a piece of cardboard. Nope. So I tried using my hoodie. Still no slidings. Why does it look like I am wearing a nappy? Stuck so far up. Time to walk like the girl from The Grudge. Peek at my 10 lines. So much disappointment. Now I need to walk back? Not worth the journey. Want a refund? Where's the manager? Why no slide?
My mother is nitrogen monoxide.
So my 5-year-old painted this beautiful portrait of me. And I was a little sad at first because I thought, like, oh, is mommy angry? I was all ready to apologize and talk to him and tell him, like, I was so sorry if I made him feel like I was upset or something. Turns out he just kind of has a spooky style of painting because this is me with my mask on, he said. I love it. It's pretty spot on, right? I can see it.
So say Geronimo. Geronimo. Jajargo. Good gobba go.
What about my hair, bro?
Gabriel, I'm bored. What? Entertain me.
I have a good idea.
What's your idea?
I'll give you $1,000 to fuck off.
I'm gonna get me some Taco Bell.
I'm going to spend the next 24 hours in a nuclear reactor. My time starts now.
Girl, I'm a...
Hey dudes, it's me, Joey!
Learn all this shit,
it's just a cigarette, and it cannot be that...
I look diseased!
Oh my god, he's dead? No!
I got my vaccine today, thanks to my doctor.
I don't know what autistic person needs to hear this today, but his dick is not a STEM toy. Neither are his balls. I know it's tempting, but you cannot squeeze it. You can't.
Oh, really? You've never seen me on the For You page? Think again.
Being good, I'm a bad bitch.
Staple all these dicks and...
There's nothing wrong with it! I don't think there's anything wrong with it either!
We just saw this girl, like,
put her phone on her stomach to listen to the sounds inside. But it's not a pharmacy! It's a pharmacy!
She got there.
Virginia Tower will rumble.
You're gonna get what you give, but some things only God can forgive.
We ride till dawn, bitches!
I know, right? And then I said, so I bought this Nutribullet blender, my first protein smoothie I've ever made. Cocoa Pebbles flavored. Let's try it. I'm on fire.
Back in the mail, it's gone. She like I smell.
I don't need this suit. Huh? And I don't need this helmet neither.
Neptune Preserver.
How long can she stay like that?
I don't know.
Sandy's a girl.
Shelby, you've rated the beach 1 star.
Got sand on my feet.
Right.
Ill.
Eric.
Actually, it's pronounced Erek.
Oh, sorry. Erek, what did you think?
Lots of blondes. One stole my hot dog.
Okay, what about the very popular Bondi Coastal Walk? Claire, you didn't like it?
Oh, didn't do the Coastal Walk.
Oh, you really didn't need to rate it then. That's not how the rating system works.
Didn't do the Coastal Walk.
Okay. James, you've given 4 stars to the BP petrol station?
Pull in, fill up, pull out.
Okay.